Getty. While most of Taylor Swift's new song Gorgeous is an ode to someone intoxicatingly beautiful, just look at your face, there are a few lines in the song that allude to some ex-boyfriend. Namely, and I got a boyfriend, he's older than us, he's in the club doing I don't know what, you're so cool it makes me hate you so much. Advertisement continue reading below. Swifties quickly pieced together that while the guy with that face was her current boyfriend Joe Alwyn, based on Tay's dating timeline, the boyfriend in question was probably Calvin Harris. But in a new behind-the-scenes video, Taylor reveals that she'd written a few versions of that boyfriend line. One of them goes, and I've got a boyfriend, he's older than us, I haven't seen him in a couple of months, I go through phases when it comes to love, while another goes, and I've got a boyfriend, he's older than us, I haven't seen him in a couple of months, my reputation precedes both of you, in both cases, it's the couple of months part that makes seems to confirm Swiftie's opinion that the ex in question was Calvin. Which makes sense, given the timeline of their relationship and the non-timeline of her relationship with Tom Hiddleston. Either way, the final lyrics end up being a lot more focused on the main man in her life, which makes sense. But the acoustic version Tay debuts in the BTS video worth releasing as a final cut. Advertisement continue reading below. Follow Lillian on Twitter. Everything Taylor Swift squad members have said about each other.